Today we will learn about what, beta?
Snail.
Sunny?
Oh. This is cell?
Yes.
Means this is cell?
Okay. Let me see for somebody, beta. Yes, this is cell. And?
I should touch it.
No.
This is cell.
Very good.
This is tentacle.
And how many pair of tentacle it has?
One. And two.
Oh.
And this is round, round. Mm-hmm. Is there eyes.
Okay. There are two snails. Oh my god. And?
And it's going on dim.
Okay. And a big tentacle is for what? Big pair of tentacle is for what? Will you tell me, beta?
Yes.
A big pair of tentacle for what, beta? For what?
Watching.
And the little pair of tentacle is for what? See, little pair of tentacle. Huh? Oh my god. See. Little pair of tentacle. It's for what, beta?
Smelling.
Oh. And a chunk of snail is called?
Radula.
Oh.
Like this, na? Like.
And will you tell me where is cell? Where is cell of a snail?
This one.
Yes. And what is the function of cell? What is the function of cell, beta? How it works?
When it see any danger, it do like this.
Oh. Oh my god, it does like this. Very good. And will you tell me what snail eats?
It eats
leaves
and flowers.
Oh. And which snail eats leaf and flower is called?
Herbivorous snail.
Oh. And how many kind of snail in this world?
Two.
Two. Oh my god, see how beautiful. And how it moves, beta? With the help of what? With the help of what? How it moves? See, it's moving with what?
With?
Mm-hmm. With what, beta?
With?
Hmm?
With? Muscular foot.
Oh. And what it secretes? What it secretes, beta?
It secretes? Mucus.
And how mucus works? Will you tell me how?
First it sticks and then
move. Very good. Thank you for giving sharing information, beta.
I want to do something else.